A Thanksgiving vacation in Florida gets scary for a Georgia family after a dolphin at SeaWorld Orlando bites the hand that was feeding her.
And that dolphin bite was caught on video. Take a look.
A dolphin! A mama about a fish.
Well, that's 8-year-old Jillian Thomas holding a paper container with fish when the dolphin jumped up to go after the food. Jillian suffered 3 small puncture wounds to her hand. Her father told an Atlanta TV station he posted this video on YouTube because he wants families to know feeding dolphins can be risky. In a statement, SeaWorld told us nothing is more important than the health and safety of its guests, and the park is taking this situation seriously.